Hey guys and girls, it's nice and early here in the morning. We are just about to get Grimlock all ready because me and Brock are heading down to Kingaroy for the long drive for drought Toyota exhibition day down at Kingaroy. So, Brocky, start up Grimlock, mate. Start him up. Send some more videos and stuff when we get down there and see how it goes. But it has V12 twin turbo in a shorty. How crazy is that?
Oh,
Hey, Dad's used to have the bonnet clips. Thank you. Turn up and then we can head off. okay? Ready to go, mate?
I am in the bed.
Alright, we're tiring again.
Alright, get ready to go, mate. So we're not going back.
Can you just come again on that?
Who's the last one? Because the FJ's the last one. Go.
Pretty cool, hey.
couple of them still up there.
You're in the 60, yeah. Yes. Right behind you, yeah.
Well, kiddo, here we are, sitting at Bunya Mountains. Yeah.
Yep.
With Grimlock, sitting down there with another 45 and a FJ. And then up there is all the other cruisers. We couldn't fit up there, all the parks are taken, and they go right up past those trees. But we made it here. It was a drive and a half. So, what an experience. All fun. Hey, kiddo.
Yep.
Well, morning, guys and girls. It's the next morning because we didn't get home until roughly 8:45 last night. Made it a very big day. But Grimlock here did absolutely awesome. So, we're just going to check over him and that, make sure all the oils and everything is still good. The only dramas we did have was on the way home, right on dark, a bunch of birds, about two of them, slammed into the cruiser and they slammed straight onto the middle of the windscreen. There's a couple of feathers still stuck there, but they didn't break anything, but they did snap off the mirror. So that was quite an experience because the mirror ended up getting stuck under Brocky's foot under the clutch, so he couldn't push the clutch in when we were pulling up. But did an awesome job. And that, we used probably 1¾ tanks of fuel. Got a quarter of a tank of fuel left.
Nearly 2 tanks.
Yeah, so nearly 2 tanks, but very, very big day, and that, and it was absolutely awesome going to see all these cruisers down at Ken Mills Toyota down there in Kingaroy, and that was all for the Drive for Drought and Drought Angels to raise money. We also left there, went with the convoy up to Bunya Mountains. Now that was a test for this thing, because
test for all of them because
what, one in particular, kiddo?
Yeah,
only had 3 gears, so he actually had to drop back to low range to get up one. Brocky dropped back to first gear in one of the hills, so that was pretty good, and ended up being cold and wet because it started raining down there, but that was fun. And that, but all in all, it was a really good day. Big trip. This is the longest trip this cruise has ever had, and longest trip Brock's ever done. He's only got his learners at the moment, so this built up quite a few hours for him.
11 hours.
11 hours of driving this built up for him, and that, so absolutely super proud of him. Unfortunately, Graham couldn't go, and that, but he would have loved to have, but work had to happen, so. But all in all, great day, great trip, good outcome. Everyone absolutely loved the cruiser. So everyone, have a good one. Catch you later.